Handy Hudsonite here. Is your AirPod pop-up not showing up on your iPhone when you go to open it like on mine with my AirPods Pro second generation? I have simple solutions that will enable you to get that pop-up back on your phone. So make sure to watch the entire video as the solution for your issue might be later on in the video. The first one is very easy, and that's simply to make sure that your AirPods are fully charged before trying to connect them. And when you have them fully charged, go ahead and see if the pop-up box comes up. If it doesn't, then what you can do is we can toggle the Wi-Fi and Bluetooth settings off. Let's just swipe down into our control center. I have an iPhone 13 Pro Max. Let's toggle on the airplane mode, make sure Wi-Fi and Bluetooth are completely off. Do this for about 10 to 15 seconds, and then hit airplane mode again to bring everything back. And then try it again to see if the pop-up box comes up for you when you open the lid for your AirPods. If it doesn't, then we can look into simply restarting our iPhone, which on mine is just holding the down volume and the side button together for a couple seconds. We'll get this shut off menu, and I can slide it to turn it off. However, if the soft restart of your phone doesn't work, we can look into doing a hard restart on your phone, and that is simply doing a volume up, volume down, and then hold in the side button. And if I were doing the hard restart, I would hold the side button until the Apple logo popped up, and then I would know that it was doing a hard restart on my phone. If the hard restart of your iPhone still doesn't clear up the problem for your AirPods and the dialog box not showing up on your iPhone, what you can do is to make sure, take your AirPods out of the case and make sure that these connecting points down inside of the case, those gold connecting points, make sure those are clean. And then also these rings at the bottom of your AirPods, these rings, make sure these are clean because those are the connecting points for your AirPods inside the case. And if those are dirty and is inhibiting the connection between the AirPods and the case, then your phone may not recognize the AirPods as being in the case, and the pop-up may not show. So you want to make sure that your AirPods are clean. And if that solves your problem with the pop-up, let me know in the comments below. Also, continue to let me know any questions that you have. Another technique that you can do with trying to get that pop-up to come up would be to fully reset your AirPods. And that's easy to do. All you have to do is find the button on the back. So we want to open the lid, find the button on the back, and we want to press and hold this until this light that's flashing right now will flash an amber. And then that will let us know that it's fully reset. It's going to flash white for a little bit, and then it will turn an amber orange. And that means that the AirPods are fully reset. So the AirPods are now fully reset. And when I go to open my case and the dialog pops up, it will show as if you just bought the AirPods. And I'll have to reconnect these in order to have them work on my phone. But this can ensure to get that pop-up back on your phone. Now, one other thing that you could do with trying to take care of this problem is you can go into settings, come down here to general, and scroll all the way down and tap transfer or reset phone. And then you tap the reset at the bottom, and you have a number of options here for what you can do. And you could try to reset the network settings and to see if that takes care of the issue. If it doesn't, then you could try to do reset all settings, but beware that that will erase a lot of your stored Wi-Fi passwords and some other data that you will have to get back. So you should probably back up your phone before you do anything like that. And I would say you still can't get it to work. Try them on a different device to see if the problem is maybe the AirPods themselves and not your device. Then you may look into Apple's program for getting your AirPods replaced if there is a hardware issue. Please let me know in the comments below any questions, further comments that you have related to this video, give this video a like and subscribe to my channel for more content like this, and I'll see you in the next video.